Okay, so we got reports of an attack on some scientists, right?
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. The attack means the Reapers are one step ahead of us. We need to pick up the pace. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
That artifact she uncovered could be causing trouble. We've already seen what they can do.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostiles!
Take us in.
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her. Okay, let's get
this! Tracking multiple bogies!
Get us over there.
Negative, it's too hot. Heading to lower platform, hang on. There, go!
Jump!
We're in the shit now, Commander!
This whole thing could come down. Move! She's somewhere above us.
Hello? Is anyone there? I'm coming down.
No, stay where you are. This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy. It's too dangerous. We'll come to you.
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that. We're on our way. Stay put! Like a bridge over there. Controls are broken. Someone try to fix it.
Right away. Some wires are short. It shouldn't take much to fix it. Give me a second. Got it. Raising the bridge now.
Yep.
Ah, shit! We got a base! Come on in!
Bridge is up!
Move!
That elevator can't be far!
This way.
Find another way.
area still there.
We're barely hanging on. Hawkins is wounded. Are you close?
We're moving as fast as we can. Hang in there.
Elevator's online. We're coming up.
Please hurry. I think Hawkins is dead.
He tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
I'm sorry. They didn't make it. Doctor, I need you to come with me.
Oh, God. Yes, of course. I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Commander.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. It may sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down! What are they doing?
They've activated it. I've never managed anything.
Doctor?
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Shepard! Take it out!
Got it!
You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander. Copy that. You see the shuttle, you run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
Okay?
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of you. You cut the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Anne, you need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. I'm sorry.
He's... what? Dead? He can't be dead.
We met with him, hoping to find out what he knew. Something happened.
Something happened?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine, the next... he drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us.
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation. Meet you there.